please type your attendance. Okay, and in our previous class we have completed our chapter lines and angles, and you know it's our next chapter. We have to start our sixth chapter, the triangle and its properties. You heard about triangles? You heard about triangles?
Yes.
What's a triangle? How many sides a triangle have?
A triangle three has sides.
Three sides. And what about this angle? How many angles does a triangle have?
Three angles.
So we have learned for a triangle there should be three sides and three angles. And what about the categorization of triangles? You heard about types of triangles according to its sides. That means
yes.
Isosceles, equilateral, and scalene.
Scalene.
Did you heard about such classification?
Yes, Miss. Padichirundaa adinu mumbu thonnu.
Yes, you have studied them in our previous class. Then what is the scalene triangle? What is the scalene triangle?
Rendu side neela equal.
All the sides are of different length, then we can say it as a scalene triangle. And for in the case of an isosceles triangle, two sides should be equal. And what about an equilateral triangle? All the three sides should be equal. And similarly, in the case of a scalene triangle, all the angles are also different. And in the case of an equilateral triangle, two pair of sides should angles should be equal. And in the case of equilateral triangle, all the three sides should be so all the three angles should be equal, and it should be 60 degree each. Okay, then. According to the sides, we have categorized the triangle as what is the classification? Acute angled, obtuse angled, and right angled triangle. What is an acute angle? What is an acute angle? Or what is a right angle? What is a right angle? Right angle means
90 degree.
90 degree. And what is acute angle?
Acute
less than 90 degree. The angle should be less than 90 degree in the case of acute angles. And what about obtuse angle? The angle should be greater than 90 degree. Shani, why don't you attend our previous class?
Miss adu hospital poyini.
I didn't get your voice.
Hospital poyini.
Okay, did you submit the leave letter?
No.
Then you can leave it now and you have to submit your leave letter. Okay, after submitting leave letter you can just go. Okay, then these are the three types of triangles. Based on sides we can say it as scalene triangle, isosceles triangle, and equilateral triangle. And based on angles, we can say that acute angle, obtuse angle, and right angle. In page number 113, the starting of our chapter 6, the classification is given in your textbook. Okay. Then. Here is a try this box given for you. Look at the third question. Look at figure 6.2 and classify each of the triangle according to its sides and angles. Take textbook page number 114. Then you can see there is a figure 6.2 is given, including six different triangles. Look at our first triangle. Look at our first triangle. What is the speciality of that triangle?
Isosceles triangle.
It should be an isosceles triangle because two sides are equal. Because two sides are given as 8 centimeters each. Will of you please turn on a video? That's why first triangle can be considered as an isosceles triangle. And look at its angles. What is the property of its angles? Is it obtuse, acute, or right angle? What is the speciality here? They are all acute angles, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. Similarly, what about second figure?
Scalen triangle.
The scalen triangle, and what about its angles?
Right angle.
It's a right angled triangle.
Yes.
And the third one. What about the third one? Two sides are given as 7 centimeters each.
Isosceles triangle.
It should be an isosceles triangle. And what about its angle?
Obtuse angle.
It should be?
Obtuse.
Look at the angle MNL. Look at the angle MNL. It is greater than 90 degrees. Isn't it? It's greater than 90 degrees. That's why we can say it as acute or obtuse.
Acute.
Is it acute or obtuse?
Let me say obtuse.
It is greater than 90 degrees. That's why we can say it as obtuse.
Obtuse.
Okay, you just look at the figure 4. What is about the triangle STR? What about the triangle STR?
Equilateral.
It's an equilateral triangle. Since all the three sides are equal. And what about its angles? What about its angles?
Acute angle.
We know that for an equilateral triangle, each angle should be 60 degrees. And 60 is less than 90 degrees. That's why it's an acute angle triangle. Okay. And what about figure 5? What about figure 5?
Isosceles triangle.
How will you get the isosceles triangle?
Two sides are equal and...
Two sides are given as equal. That is 3 each. 3 centimeters each. And what about its angle? The angle ABC or angle B itself?
Acute.
It is greater than 90 degree.
Yes.
Then it becomes obtuse angle. So it's an obtuse angled triangle. And look at the last one. What is it? According to sides, it is an?
Isosceles triangle.
Isosceles triangle. Two sides are given as 6 centimeters each. And what about its angle?
Right angle.
It's a right-angled triangle. Okay, did you able to identify the properties of triangle according to sides and angles? Arjun and Halima, yes. Please turn a video.
Listen, acute angle is angle definition.
Acute means less than 90 degree. 90 degree in a call, cherry angles very bad. Acute angles. അതുപോലെ 90 ഡിഗ്രി ആവുമ്പോൾ അത് റൈറ്റ് ആംഗിൾ. ഇനി 90 ഡിഗ്രീനെ കാൾ വലുതാവുമ്പോഴാണ് ഒബ്ട്യൂസ് ആംഗിൾ എന്ന് പറയാം. ഓക്കേ ആണോ? അക്യൂട്ട് ഒബ്ട്യൂസ് 90 ഡിഗ്രി ഓർ റൈറ്റ് ആംഗിൾ. മൂന്ന് ടൈപ്സ് ഓഫ് ആംഗിൾസ്. അതുപോലെ എല്ലാ സൈഡ്സും ഈക്വൽ ആണെങ്കിൽ ഇക്വിലേറ്ററൽ ട്രയാങ്കിൾ, രണ്ട് സൈഡ്സ് മാത്രം ഈക്വൽ ആണെങ്കിൽ ഐസോസ്ലസ് ട്രയാങ്കിൾ, മൂന്ന് സൈഡ്സും ഡിഫറെന്റ് ആണെങ്കിലോ സ്കേലിയൻ ട്രയാങ്കിൾ. ഓക്കേ
ഇൻ ദി ട്രയാങ്കിൾ ഒന്നും കൂടി പറയാമോ അവസാനത്തെ മൂന്നും ഡിഫറെന്റ്
മൂന്ന് സൈഡ്സും ഈക്വൽ ആണെങ്കിൽ ഇക്വിലേറ്ററൽ ട്രയാങ്കിൾ
മൂന്ന് സൈഡ്സും ഡിഫറെന്റ് ആണെങ്കിൽ ഒരു പേരുണ്ടല്ലോ ആ ട്രയാങ്കിൾ
മൂന്ന് സൈഡ്സും ഡിഫറെന്റ് ആണെങ്കിൽ സ്കെയിലിയൻ you can see just it is in page, starting page that is based on side scalene that is s c a l e n e we can read it as scalene scalian or anything scalian or scalene they are all same okay then did you heard about medians of triangle median
no miss
no so we are starting with our starting our lesson with medians of triangle our first session is medians of triangle for that I'm just considering a triangle here This is the triangle ABC. I'm just naming it as A, B, and C. Then I'm just marking the middle point of BC. I'm just going to mark the middle point of BC. What should be the middle point of BC? The middle point of BC must be here,
yes.
isn't it? The middle point of BC must be.
കുറച്ചും കൂടി left അല്ലേ?
Okay, I'm just writing it with another color. Okay. This may be the middle point of BC. I'm just considering this as the middle point of BC. And after that, I'm going to draw a line from this A to BC. What we have done here? First of all, we have considered a triangle ABC and After that, I have marked the middle point of the side BC, and then I have drawn a line from the point A to B, or A to side BC, or the middle point of BC. Then this line is known as the median of the triangle ABC. Okay. Similarly, we can draw. Two more medians, that is by marking the middle point of side AB, that may be like here we can join it with the opposite vertex C, and similarly we can start with B to the middle point of side AC.
A and C.
AC.
So how many medians are there for a triangle? We can draw three medians. And in your textbook there is a definition given for you median the line segment AD joining the middle point of line BC to its opposite vertex A is called the median of the triangle I'm just naming this point as D
there is sir,
AD endo
miss costly asithu parayo
ഉച്ചത്തില് പറയണോ
സൗണ്ട് പറയണം
ഇവിടെ ഈ പോയിന്റിനെ നമ്മൾ ഡി വെച്ച് നെയിം ചെയ്യാണ് ദെൻ എ ഡി ഈസ് ദ മീഡിയൻ ഓഫ് ദ ട്രയാങ്കിൾ എ ബി സി വിച്ച് ഈസ് ദ ലൈൻ ജോയിനിങ് ദ മിഡിൽ പോയിന്റ് ഓഫ് സൈഡ് ബി സി ടു ദ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് വെർട്ടെക്സ് എ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് വെർട്ടെക്സിൽ നിന്ന് മിഡിൽ പോയിന്റിലേക്ക് വരയ്ക്കുന്ന ലൈനിനെയാണ് നമ്മൾ എന്ത് പറയാ That is known as median.
Miss, are you line segment? I am saying.
That line segment, alle line, alle line. Aningile, that continue as po.
അതെ മിസ് ആ ഒരു ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റിനാണോ മീഡിയ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്?
ഈ ഒരു ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് ആണ് മീഡിയൻ. ഈ ബ്ലാക്ക് കളറിലുള്ള ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് ആണ് മീഡിയൻ. ഓക്കേയാണോ? Late comers, don't forget to mark your attendance. Okay. Then, after that, we can in this way, I'm just drawn some medians here. Now, I am just drawing. I'm just drawing some lines from this vertex A to the side B. I'm just drawing some lines. We can draw infinitely many lines like this, isn't it? We can draw infinitely many lines from vertex A to the line PC. So in this manner, I have just drawn some lines here, and here you just look at here, which is the smallest line segment here, which is the smallest line segment among all these median. Six lines
median. Is a median the line that is smallest?
Is it median?
അല്ല മിസ് ആ ഒരു ബ്ലാക്ക് കളറിൽ വരച്ചതല്ല സ്മോള്?
അതാണോ മീഡിയൻ? ഞാൻ ഒരു കാര്യം ചെയ്യാം, വേറൊരു ട്രയാങ്കിൾ വരക്കാം. ആ ട്രയാങ്കിളിന്റെ പ്രശ്നം. I'm just going to draw another triangle that is this is triangle ABC. A, B and C. Then the middle point of this A should be, or middle point of BC should be maybe here. Okay, the middle point may be here. That is, the median is AD. The median is drawn as AD. Then as we done earlier, I'm just going to draw some lines. First one like this, and the next one like this, and then okay, now you can easily identify with the four colors: blue, red, rose and black. Among four, all these four lines, which one have the smallest length?
Black colored.
Black colored line. Is it is the median?
No, miss.
No.
Red color is not the median. Median is the red colored line, and black colored line is not the median. Then can you say what is the measure of this angle? Can you say measure of this angle?
Acute angle.
No, it's not an acute angle. You just look at the shape.
Miss, right angle.
It's triangle.
Right angle. It should be a right angle, isn't it? Just a minute. This angle should be a right angle. Okay, then what we can say from here? This line I'm just marking as AE. This AE is known as the altitude of the triangle. What is it? The altitude of the triangle. What is an altitude?
Altitude
എന്ന് കേട്ടിട്ടില്ലേ?
Yes, miss.
അതായത് ആ ഹൈറ്റ് എവിടെ മുതൽ എവിടെ വരെ ആ പെർപെൻഡിക്കുലർ ലൈനിന്റെ ലെങ്ത്. ഒരു വെർട്ടെക്സ് എ ഇന്ന് ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് വെർട്ടെക്സിലേക്ക് വരയ്ക്കുന്ന ഒരു പെർപെൻഡിക്കുലർ ലൈനിന്റെ ലെങ്തിനെയാണ് നമ്മൾ എന്ത് പറയുന്നത്, ആൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് യുവർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക് പേജ് നമ്പർ 115. There is a figure 6.5 is given. Figure 6.5. Now if you look at your textbook page number 115. Can you see the figure there?
Yes, miss.
Okay, Adhira, what are you doing there?
No, miss.
Okay. Then... okay, so the height is the distance from vertex A to the base BC. Here we have considered BC as the base. Then the height is known as the distance between the vertex A to the base BC. Aa height ne thanneyanu nammal endu parayunnathu, height aanu aa oru length. Our line segment AE na parayunnathaanu altitude. Or line AE na parayunnathaanu altitude. Appo altitude height thammile difference enda? Altitude um height thammile difference enda? Altitude um height thammile difference enda? Altitude nu parnjale a vertex AE nu base BC ലേക്ക് വരുന്ന ആ ഒരു ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് ആണ് ഏത്? ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് എ ഇനെ ആണ് നമ്മൾ ഓൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ് എന്ന് പറയാ. ഇനി ഈ ഓൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ് എ ഇന്റെ ലെങ്ത് ആണ് ഏത്? ഹൈറ്റ്, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ആ ഒരു ഡിസ്റ്റൻസിനെ ആണ് നമ്മൾ ഹൈറ്റ് എന്ന് പറയാം. ഹൈറ്റും ഓൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡും തമ്മിലുള്ള ഡിഫറൻസ് മനസ്സിലായോ? ഹൈറ്റും ഓൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡും തമ്മിലുള്ള ഡിഫറൻസ് മനസ്സിലായോ? ഹൈറ്റ് എന്ന് വെച്ചാല് ആ എ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ വെർട്ടെക്സ് ഇന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ പോയിന്റിലേക്കുള്ള ലെങ്തിലെ ആ ഒരു ഡിസ്റ്റൻസ്, അതായത് എ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ വെർട്ടെക്സ് ബി സിയിലേക്കുള്ള ഡിസ്റ്റൻസ്, ആ ഡിസ്റ്റൻസിനെയാണ് നമ്മള് ഹൈറ്റ് എന്ന് വിളിച്ചത്. ഇനി ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് എ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് എന്താ? ആ ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റിനെ തന്നെ നമ്മൾ പറയുന്ന പേരാണ് അതിന്റെ ആൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ്. ഓക്കെയാണോ?
ഓക്കെ മിസ്.
ഓക്കെ, അപ്പൊ നമ്മൾ എന്തൊക്കെ പഠിച്ചു? മീഡിയൻ, ഹൈറ്റ്, ആൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ്, മൂന്ന് കാര്യങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചില്ലേ? ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് there is an exercise 6.1 given for you. What is the first question? In a triangle, all of you look at your textbook page number 116. That is, in a triangle PQR, D is the midpoint of line segment QR. D is given as the midpoint of QR. Then what is PM? Line segment PM is known as line segment PM is known as
altitude.
Altitude. And what about PD? What about PD?
Height.
Just look at the figure PD.
Height.
The midpoint is joined with the vertex P. Then PD is known as the median. BD is the median and the line PM is known as the altitude. Okay. Then one more question. Is QM equal to MR?
No, miss.
Is QM equal to MR?
No.
No. Then what about QD and DR?
Yes, miss. It is
equal. QD and DR?
It is equal.
They are same. Okay, then similarly, there is two more questions. That is, draw rough sketch for the following. Draw rough sketch for the following. In triangle ABC, PE is a median. Just draw a triangle ABC having BE as a median. And the second one, in a triangle PQR, PQ and PR are altitudes of the triangle. Okay, we just have to draw a triangle PQR in which PQ and PR are the altitudes of the triangle. And the third one, in triangle XYZ, YL is an altitude in the exterior of the triangle. YL is an altitude in the exterior of the triangle. You just draw the three figures as your homework. That is exercise 6.1, the second question. Okay. Just mark in your textbook as your homework.
മിസ്സേ, അപ്പോൾ ട്രയാങ്കിളിന്റെ ചിഹ്നം ആണോ? ട്രയാങ്കിളിന്റെ ആ ഷേപ്പ്, ആ ട്രയാങ്കിളിന്റെ ചിഹ്നമല്ലേ അത്? ആ എ ബി സി എന്നിതാ പറയുന്നത്.
എന്തെങ്കിലും ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ ചാറ്റ് ബോക്സിൽ ടൈപ്പ് ചെയ്തിട്ടോണേ, എനിക്ക് ഒന്നും കേൾക്കാൻ പറ്റുന്നില്ല. നിങ്ങൾ പറഞ്ഞ നല്ല ഹെവി റെയിൻ ആണ് ഇവിടെ. ചാറ്റ് ബോക്സിൽ ടൈപ്പ് ചെയ്തിട്ടേക്കണേ. ഓക്കെ ആണോ? എക്സസൈസ് 6.1 സെക്കൻഡ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. And one more question. Verify by drawing a diagram if the median and altitude of an isosceles triangle can be same. What is the speciality of isosceles triangle?
Two sides are equal.
Two sides should be equal for an isosceles triangle. And I'm just going to draw an isosceles triangle. I'm just considering. An isosceles triangle having two sides equal. Having two sides equal, that is triangle ABC. Triangle A, B and C. This is the isosceles triangle ABC. And sides AB and AC are equal. Sides AB and AC are equal. Then what should be the middle point? What should be the middle point of BC? That may be like here, isn't it? The perpendicular distance would meet the middle point of BC. So here this angle is 90 degrees. And this is the middle point also. This is the middle point. Then what about the median and altitude? What about the median and altitude? Is the median and altitude are same? Is the median and altitudes are same? You just look at there. What is the median means? The distance from over the line joining the vertex A to the middle point of BC. The middle point of BC is D. So the median is AD. And also we know that that's a right angle. That is angle ADC is a right angle. And that's why we can say that the median and the altitudes are same for isosceles triangle. Okay? Is it okay? What about others? What about others?
Clear, miss.
Okay, so we have discussed the median and altitudes of triangles. Okay, in our we have only 6 more minutes remaining. the next session we have to discuss is exterior angle of a triangle.
Sir, sound hi parayam sir.